Lord, when I lay my vengeance upon you.